This is what Joshua did for Mom's birthday. He spread pixie dust everywhere, and Mom was like, "No! Oh, now this thing is very pixie dusty too. Oh!" It got on his pants for MegaCon. It's the best.
There are more.
The big 5-0. My voice is still gone. Want to get off of me. You need to go. With your brethren. Oh.
Your what?
Yay!
She can go in my bedroom. Oh. Come out! Why won't you come out?
Because you just barely fit in the bag.
I would have never guessed.
And I would have never guessed by, you know, by my present that I
knew it. That it was big.
How old am I today? Yeah.
So
you never know. I'm
you never know. I'm 50 by my birthday present.
So
yay! Look at how cute she is.
You got a La La Loopsy. You're shrieking. Like a giggly young schoolgirl.
That's right, because in my mind and heart, I really am.
And
that's right.
No!
I wasn't sure if 50. You wanted her or Scoops more, but I see Scoops' places a lot more than I see her. So when I saw her, I
she's
got
so
her.
Cute. I want her for my blue sky bedroom. I said that as soon as I saw her.
Look!
She's so much fun.
Present time. Do you want to open mine now?
Sure.
It's only fitting you open it. In the dining room.
I have to open in the dining room.
Aw, but you wrapped yours so much better than mine.
That's okay. Okay, let's not get
it's a champagne glass. It's a champagne glass. No, stand up.
Oh, stand up?
Stand up.
You have to stand up?
No, stand up.
You told me you have to stand up.
No, stand up.
Well, you get less of the stuff in the way.
No, stand up.
This is so cool! Did you get this at MegaCon?
No.
Where'd you get it?
It reminded me of that.
Yes. And where did you find
and
this?
We won't say where we got it, because then it'll make it sound so much less...
No. So, yeah. Not at all.
So, yeah. That's... The little things for the tuners and... The circle for that.
That's so awesome!
So it reminded me of that. So.
Oh my gosh. There are people who make all kinds of cool stuff about this.
So
that is so cool!
Take that off or whatever. I forgot to take that off.
Right.
So, yeah. Where somewhere. To put? Anywhere. Like there. I don't know. So yeah.
Coming up behind Spaceship Earth is Interventions. Inside this hands-on area, you can explore and interact with the ever-changing technologies and products for everyday living in the near future.
I have to get it on.
Nicely, really nicely.
I know.
Here.
Can you hold this?
Yep. You got it, that's fine. Put it down. You just had to leave.
Boy, your hard chip.
China chip.
So,
Chip and Dale are right next to each other.
Hooray!
How cute are they?
Okay, so here's Dale. And I'm on Joshua's shoulders.
Did you film it long or not?
I can't zoom in, it won't let me. Zoom in! Zoom in! Zoom in!
Whoa! Warn us when you're moving! Boiled.
No, I found it first. I
so
swear.
So did I.
The game of bingo, you have to call it.
I did call it.
You are just taking the map.
Not that anybody would even hear me.
No fighting.
So, bloop, bloop, bloop.
Wait, can we stop all this fighting?
Yes.
All right.
So there
so
it
I'm going to hold your camera.
They should have. They should have, like, the troikas, like, lined up. And they should just put it amongst all the troikas.
Yep. Don't even think about it. You can put the Mickey sticker on.
I got that egg. That's 1 point.
So what happened?
For me. That is my character.
So we were walking by, and we said, "Where is it? Where is it?" And the girl goes,
what are you looking for? And we said, the egg? And she goes, you mean that egg?
This is my...
That egg. They're getting too easy.
Well, for Emily.
They're getting way too easy.
The Mickey Mouse was wooden. Mickey Mouse wouldn't have been...
You started to get a sharp eye.
The Mickey actually would have been hard if someone didn't tell her.
I believe...
Donald!
Yay! I found this.
Daisy in France.
I finally found my own self. I feel so proud of myself.
Perry has his own stick. That's stupid. I'm sorry.
No. Everybody loves him, I guess, so.
Oh, I know.
I'm trying to zoom. Ta-da!
It says keep calm and carry on for my birthday.
The crown, Izzy.
It's perfect.
Oh yeah.
It's perfect. Woohoo! See? See?
Oh look!
See?
Everything! Where? Everywhere.
Oh my gosh! That's so awesome! Oh my gosh! You need to come back by day.
No, I like it at night.
Well, I do too, but I want to see it up close to real.
Joshua.
Oh yeah. Right here.
Right here. No, it's not here. It made me look up and get you.
So, I get to put this on just because.
But Izzy and I found it first.
I'd want a guitar pick or something.
Of him?
Yeah. Or of any of these. These are cool stickers.
Aren't they fun?
Can you peel it off, for goodness sakes? Oh my gosh.
What would be fun?
I'll peel it off because I found
it. But you can't, the only one you can't get an autograph of. If you can't get an autograph of Figment. It'd be awesome to go get everybody's autograph and put it on here. But you can't get Figment.
And we have the completed! Woo! Limited time magic, Easter egg hunt, baby! Yeah!
Woo!
And we have photographic proof of every single one of them.
That's right, that we found them.
Woo!
Okay, so let's go claim our prizes.
They're like, oh, I'm scared. Oh, he's offering us food. Okay, we like you now. Yeah. Okay, camera. Turn up! Nope, too big. Okay, we'll crush it up.
Good. Was there anything hard to find?
One of them.
Okay. I'm sorry, but what the?
No!
The body!
No! So, we were looking actually for America was hard to find. We're like, Where is that egg? And there was this girl standing there, and she goes, "What egg? You mean that egg?" And she goes, "There it is!"
Nice.
Great.
So, do you want to be surprised or see them all?
We want to see them all.
Okay. So we have Donald.
Okay.
Okay. We have Goofy.
Okay.
We have Simba.
Okay.
And we have Tinkerbell.
I wonder which one we're gonna choose.
Y'all are doing it on your arms.
Of course.
It's henna. It's henna.
You know, mom has to do the.
It's like a brownish orange color.
Woohoo!
There you go.
Thank you.
Yeah.
The Bunny Club.
Y'all have an extraordinary night.
Thank you.
The Bunny Club. Cameron, can I have one?
They have the power to make a wish.
out!
I know what your name is.
You do, so you know all about how I love to make the flowers grow. And what's your name?
Josh Payne.
You have the feather on the wrong
side. Oh, it's a miracle.
Yeah, the feather in the wrong spot. That was bad.
What'd you say?
There's no wait time for Peter Pan right now.
But it says 10 minutes.
It's not even 10 minutes. It's like a minute.
There's like 1 minute. What'd you say?
It's a walk-on.
No way.
Oh, she didn't even see it.
the rumors came true.
And it's sad.
And we are about to approach the all famous Tangled Rapunzel bathrooms. These are probably right smack dab out of the meet and greet. I don't know. Check that out. That's awesome. Check this out. This is awesome. Yeah. Yeah. And instance, and Vladimir going on and stuff. That is backstage. Everything you once saw behind the doors. All of this going on. All this going on. This is the men's sign. We take pictures of bathroom signs. It's Nance. Look. He mimes. He mimes. There's a companion restroom. There's that.
Don't forget.
And this is amazing. This is the cast members. They are miming back there. Look at that. Look at the tower, so tall, and I'm halfway to it. Look at it. Look at it! Oh my god.
I gotta stand up here.
Look at that. I know that.
No, you need to stand up here. That will be better.
You ruin every one of my videos with your annoying voice.
It first starts off like all up in here. And it goes all the way around. And then there's Happy Rapunzel hair. But then it's all up in here. And it's this beautiful sun that you can see from the outside. And there's a tree. It's gonna go around. And there's an owl and a butterfly. And more birds. And then you walk in here. And it's an apple tree. And then here's all of Rapunzel's painted eyes. And then there's little rain cloud. But then it turns to a beautiful bright sun with happy purple clouds. And then it turns to night with all the stars. And then up here, there's a cute little doll with books and a mirror. Hello. And then you walk down here, and here are all the doors. And I want to quickly go up here, and here's a line of mirrors. But there's all these fun things up here. Candlesticks and books. And look, it's her guitar. How fun. More candy. Look what's playing. More mirrors. And then more stalls. And then there's a happy baby sign. And then I don't know, but I want to quickly check. Because the boys had a fun one. I want to know if we have a fun one. We kind of do. Our fun thing. So that is the Rapunzel bathroom. It's very cute and fun. And there's a butterfly up there. And it's just fun. It makes you want to like spin around and like enjoy it. And it makes you want to paint your room like this. Because it is just that adorable. So, yeah.
So they recycled the stalls from the Beauty and the Beast bathroom. Here's the handicapped guy. Frying pans, who knew, right? Like, these are going on. Here's the ever famous baby diaper changing. Rock and roller coaster, TTC, everything. Caution for maybe what sign? And we got pardoned, captured, and at large. And Flynn actually nailed that in, and he changed it from 5 pieces to 50,000 pieces for Eugene Fitzherbert right over here. Ruffians and thugs. Well, look at me, find me a glass, because I just got a tall thing of water. Sophie! Yeah, we're pretty excited with how detailed it is. It's so funny. It's just so, so funny. The way, so detailed. You come out, this is the men's sign. On that Disney Road, do you hear the Kingdom Dance? While you're sitting on a toilet. Sitting on the 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 toilet. Now flourish.
Going!
Smile. Yep, not the most comforting thing to eat under.